They were going to start in the US, where there are more than 150,000 confirmed cases, the death toll passing 2,800. More than a third of those deaths have just been in New York State, which is now considered a global center of this pandemic. The city is dealing with this crisis. This is a field hospital which is being set up in the city's iconic
second.
Thank you.